No pain, yeah. No pain. No pain. No pain.
I got you, I got you. Okay. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes that say I want you.
Okay.
Two stews, I got you, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do.
Okay.
Sun zoom, the best way to subdue.
Okay.
Come true, do what you want, who's gonna stop you?
You lied, took my love, now I feel like a fool. But you don't give your love to me.
I got you, I got you.
Okay.
I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose. Looking like a cola bottle in that body dress. To the world screaming,
okay.
You. Two stools, I got you. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. I'm
okay.
A big shot, I do what I want to.
Mm-hmm.
done calling and texting. Don't be so passive aggressive. You're gonna pass that aggression. We've been inside, been invested. I did not come to impress you. You're gonna know cause it's destined. You feel it in your intestine. Yeah. I know it's hard to swallow. Around you, no, no, no. Heart filled with malice, no, no. And that's
passing all these handouts. Stupid playing safe. You can say comfort the children, they got lost along the way. Vipers in surround. Knock this out. If I'ma take your money, I'ma end up in the ground.
Time to figure out. We'll be right back. patience. No need to press restart. It's hardly news to you. I've seen you played your cards. You should have mentioned me instead of waiting on me.
Hello from Paris, the city of light, and in this case, the city of sun. It's a perfect day for football at the Parc des Princes. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to stop.
And he's broken free. In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
But, marqué par le numéro 15, Kingsley Coman.
Messi. And a throw-in forthcoming. Dembele. And plenty of room in the wide area. A real opening now. Well, just went a bit too early, offside. Bruno Fernandes. On to Messi. Soler. Masterful piece of foiling. Nabil Fekir. Watkins. Chance to do damage. James Tavernier. And clears the danger. This might be ideal for the counter. Will they profit from this situation? Fekir! And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a way to endear yourself to those fans. Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Well, a second goal for them here. He's in with a chance. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. And the corner's been given. Over it comes. Gets his glove on it. James Tavernier. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Fekir. Thiago Silva wins it. Marcos Llorente. Fekir. He's in behind. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
He's driven in the corner. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Can they cover up? Tolisso. Defended well. Dembele. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Well, the free kick needed to be a lot better than that. And he opted for subtlety with the chip just over.
Well, I wouldn't take the chip on, but he did. He's a bit unlucky, to be honest with you, Derek.
Bruno Fernandes. Ollie Watkins. Bruno Fernandes has it. Messi. On to Bruno Fernandes. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Nabil Fekir. Dembele. An alert intervention. Sergio Roberto. And Soler. Well, they couldn't keep possession. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And now the delivery. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Bruno Fernandes. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Tolisso. I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Retaining possession proving difficult. Coman's pass needed to be better. Rosano. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. Coman. Now Dembele. And the keeper can gather. Fekir. Well, it could be on for him here. Has a go. In it goes. The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Untidy in possession. Now that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. And so the half-time whistle is gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, here's something we don't say terribly often. Lionel Messi has been a long way from his best, not really making his mark in this match, Lee.
Well, if they are going to get back into this game, he needs to up his work rate. He's in.
And he's broken free. In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Thiago Silva. Bruno Fernandes and Soler. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Not to be this time. And Lionel Messi giving it away. Not really like him. Tolisso. You'd really have to switch on the turbo to get to that pass. Rabiot. But it can't get all the way through. Player in the way again. Soler. Bruno Fernandes. Ollie Watkins. It's with Carlos Soler. Plenty of options. And in the perfect position to read it. Nabil Fekir. And he's through here. Has another goal! It doesn't get much better than this. A debut double.
Well, it's a double bubble, Derek. You can't believe it. Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Dembele. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And the ball is in the net. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Bruno Fernandes. Watkins. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Oh, showing excellent vision. Now the task is to remain focused. Beneath an avalanche of goals, no let up here.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply, and bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Watkins. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Elianusi. Nicely timed tackle. Nabil Fekir. Dembele. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. An awful lot of green space to run into. And he's broken free. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Bruno Fernandes. Well, the ball lost here. Fekir. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Still could be dangerous. Well, threat over for now. Sergio Roberto. Superbly read and executed. Now veering in field. And that's a straightforward stop. Well, couldn't keep it. Willian. Pavard. Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition at bay. Rabiot. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Lucas Hernandez. In the right place to cut out the pass. Watkins. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Can they hit on the break? He's in here. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Inside the final 5 minutes now. Not a great pass. Opportunity here. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
Minutes of added time here. Keeper's in trouble. Tolisso. Mondonda. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in this team. They create for fun and have a lovely attacking style about them. Clinical finishing today as well.
And he's broken free. In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. Will they profit from this situation? And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that.
Fekir. Well, it could be on for him here. Has a go. Nabil Fekir, and he's through here. That's another goal. It doesn't get much better than this. A debut double.
Well, it's a double bubble, Derek. You can't believe it.
Now showing excellent vision. Now the task is to remain focused. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. And he's broken free. He's in here. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Opportunity here. Oh, there it is. It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. Will they profit from this situation? Fekir! And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a way to endear yourself to those fans.
Nabil Fekir. And he's through here. And another goal! It doesn't get much better than this. A debut double.
Well, it's a double bubble, Derek. You can't believe it.
He's in here. And he's only... He's broken free.
Well, here it is again.
Opportunity here. Oh, there it is. It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. broken free.